full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Two murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. One down. How many of you are left, huh? Yeah.
Better than nothing.
What is that?
I thought I saw someone out there.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this.
Need this?
Who was that?
Dobbin.
He's dead.
Who's down?
Hey, you! Damn it.
I saw someone.
Something's out here.
How's it going?
God damn it.
He's dead.
Who's dead?
Who was that?
What's wrong?
How many of you are there? That don't matter. Not enough.
Someone's here.
What? There's no one here.
Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the... West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. don't believe the lies.
Ugh.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past.
What the hell is that sound? Okay.
Another micro recorder.
Hey!
One of these is gonna explain what the hell
been?
You guys are doing out here.
God, I'm tired. Yeah, I know.
Good.
Right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Rick! Rick!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from. Hatch, yeah, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Another infestation zone. Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? This is it. Which way? Maybe in one of these. Got it. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid!
Fix this. Let's go.
Whoa, hold on. They're slowing down. It looks like they're stopping.
Starting to rain. Might bring the freaks out.
Shit.
What the hell are we doing out here anyway?
What you told? A ship.
Doing all right?
Something's out there.
God, I hate this shit.
Thought I heard something.
Yeah.
Farewell? That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah. A few dozen at least. Field note 2000.
After tracking a large
moving boat,
estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Oh, shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
It's nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I would.
They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Sealed caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn. I gotta keep to the bushes.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell, Book Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Brian. Wouldn't shut up. Way out to Three Finger Jack.
He's alive. He's alive. He's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. She'll set you free. The start of this living hell is now our life. Came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when she went down. Those who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, from town to town. The days before the Rose came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Fresh meat.
That's really interesting. Another Nero beacon inside the cave. Here it is. It looks like it's been here for a while. Micro recorder. Hello.
Field note 701.
Another Nero injector.
This is our second expedition into the High Desert Grotto cave system. Designated Site 15. Following up on Dr. Black's research, we have confirmed the death of a large colony of Euderma maculatum.
Spotted birds.
Estimated size of the colony to be 3,000 to 4,000. Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. Sure, glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, who shoots you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy. Alvarez, I'm not gonna leave you. Thanks. Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have.
Renegades, oh goddammit, don't let them see me!
Someone killed him! now!
Hey, damn it! Reload! Reload!
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Take care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She did the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Another bounty. Can make something out of this.
This man I tracked down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look.
use this. I need scrap. Can of fuel. Here we go. That should be it.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just chopping.
Job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Okay, fuel. Need it. Good.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just chopping at the mall.
Screw you, Drifter! You working for Copeland? Yeah?
Okay. frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You
mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. Drifter. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him. You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. It goes to go himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
All right. Open it up.
Hey. Yeah, I got some good stuff in stock.
Is that supposed to go there?
Yeah, good choice, man. Good choice. Hello, Deke. Alright.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves,
Deacon.
Whatever the hell they are.
Hey.
Runners, they call them.
Hey. Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say. Okay, then. See you, man.
That's it for now.
Who's in there? New guy? Come on, move the damn line.
Hey, hold on.
What do you need?
You got a problem.
See that? Deer meat.
I didn't even think there were any deer left out in this shit.
Oh, hey.
How you doing?
Looking for something in particular? What? Not enough credits?
You got something to say about it?
I'll be here if you need anything.
Hey, Deke. Manny.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else? I'll be here.
Let me get the gate for you.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
Okay.
See you around, man.
What now? How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
Hey.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes, almost naked, all scarred up.
You ever see the Rakers? The big Rakers? Wait, oh, I know, Rakers.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay,
let's go.